Let's look at a problem involving finding the area of a region bounded above by two curves. We have the region bounded by f of x equals negative 2x squared plus 8, g of x equals 6x, and the x-axis. Let's begin by sketching a graph of the curves and finding the desired region. Notice that on the interval from 0 to 1, the graph of g of x equals 6x serves as the upper bound. Then, on the interval from 1 to 2, the graph of f of x equals negative 2x squared plus 8 serves as the upper bound. So, we can find the total area by evaluating two separate integrals, one over each interval. So let's find the area over the first interval. We'll call that area A1. The integral of 6x dx from 0 to 1 is 3x squared from 0 to 1. Evaluating, we get 3 times 1 squared. Substituting 0 will just give us 0. Simplifying, we get 3. So the area of the region from 0 to 1 is 3. Next, we can find the area of the region from 1 to 2 by integrating f of x from 1 to 2. Integrating, we get negative 2x cubed over 3 plus 8x from 1 to 2. Substituting the limits of integration, we get negative 2 times 2 cubed over 3 plus 8 times 2. And from that, we'll subtract the expression negative 2 times 1 cubed over 3 plus 8 times 1. Simplifying all of this, we find that the area of the second region is 10 over 3. The total area is the sum of A1 and A2, which is equal to 3 plus 10 over 3, which is equal to 19 over 3. Therefore, the area bounded by f of x, g of x, and the x-axis is 19 over 3.